Hello everyone, so in this video I am going to give you a quick highlight for the examination UGC NET. UGC NET के examination शुरू हो गए हैं and we have got the feedback for the paper 1 because paper 1 ऐसा topic होता है जो आपके JRF को crack करने के लिए it is very important कि आप उसमें अच्छा perform करें and you should secure 40 plus in the paper 1. तो paper 1 में जैसे आपके कुछ easy topics होते हैं teaching, research, communication and ICT तो कहीं ना कहीं easy topics को वो twist कर रहे हैं and the standard of the question is again very high. Okay, हर साल ये देखा जा रहा है कि आपके standards बहुत increase हो रहे हैं. Second important point ये था कि जो higher education people development and environment है जो आपको ऐसा लगता है कि tough है because there are lots of things to learn. So basically they are just repeating the previous year questions. तो अभी आपको क्या करना है, अगर आपका examination अभी होने वाला है या फिर अगर आपका examination August month में है तो अपने topics को properly revise करिए because they are asking the concept based question from the paper 1 and they are asking easy questions from the static portion. Okay, so that was a quick update and yes, puri class ki analysis mein kal zarur lekar aaungi jisme main aapko expected questions bhi paper 1 ke cover karaungi. So stay tuned for the upcoming videos and do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for the latest update. Thank you.